What are you doing here?
I was looking for Michael, but I guess you'll do. His profit check. $5,000. My attorney suggested I deliver it in person to avoid complications later.
Well, good for you, Jane. You've got more common sense than I've given you credit for.
Oh, let's not talk about common sense.
Well, if you're referring to Michael...
You know what? To hell with Michael, okay? That check is to keep things copacetic and to keep the two of you out of my hair. Profit participation in my company doesn't include socialization or fraternization.
Fraternization? With you? I'm not Sydney. I don't give a damn about you.